So you like that BC a lot better than these.
Yeah. A nice thing is it doesn't wrap around your waist. Like if you think about it, like when you're underwater, it just keeps you hovering like this. Because all the air is in the back. So.
Yeah, it's like I don't care if it's how the whole air system wraps around.
Yeah. I mean, it's nice, but. Oh. I like this one better. Plus, it's more like heavy duty, like technical harness.
Yeah, but you don't have any pockets in that, do you?
There's two pockets right here for the weights.
And that's it. There's no like zipper pockets or anything?
No. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to put the weights on the belt. And then move them out of two pockets for whatever I want.
You can even put them in the weight house pocket thing?
Yeah.
Now, do you have trim weights on there?
Well, the trim weights are in my pockets now. So I want to take those off and put 10 pounders on the belt itself.
Okay.
And then my trim weight pockets are like this big by this big. So I can use those for regular boxes.
Yeah,
because
I don't
want to
have to. Is it like one size fits all or what?
Yeah, there's an extension. You can get all the straps extended.
Uh-huh.
Which is what I got. It's the same price. I think they add like 2 feet of
strap.
Leather to it.
Now, where do you put your knife and everything?
Wow. All right.